Hello and welcome. My name is Melissa. I am the owner and artist here at the Top Drawer RVA located in Richmond, Virginia. I'm also a Dixie Belle brand ambassador. Today, we're going to work together to show you how to reline the inside of a vintage suitcase. As a furniture painter, I also get to paint really cute little things just like this. I often go out on the hunt to different thrift stores just to find the weird and unusual things that people might not always paint. And suitcases seem to be a trend of mine. I've done quite a few and I get a lot of questions about the inside. So the inside of these old suitcases, most of the time, they're wood, which means if you rip out the old, stinky, smelly lining, you can reline it with new fabric. I'm gonna show you today how to do this with no sewing, thank goodness, and just a glue gun. You can do this, it's really easy. Stay tuned and get ready to have some fun.
Thank you.